On the latest episode of Playlist, I'm joined by the Idlewild main man, Mr. Roddy Woomble. We chat about his love of watching Dundee United in the 1980s, performing at the opening of the Scottish Parliament, and also telling the story of dancing to Christopher's Lady in Red. But we also hear some top tunes from the likes of Kraftwerk and Belle and Sebastian. It's Idlewild's Roddy Woomble on the Playlist.